the people of Zambia are truly grateful for the generous support received over the years. My visit here has already started bearing fruits in that we have witnessed the signing of some important agreements in the field of defense, tele-education, telemedicine, arts and culture, elections, e-training and e-medicine, and mines, as well as between our two diplomatic training institutes. Your Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, we look forward to the revival of the Zambia-India Joint Permanent Commission on Cooperation, which will take stock of the implementation of agreed areas of bilateral cooperation and will further explore new areas of cooperation. Private investment in Zambia by Indian companies currently stands at $5 billion